From our police officers,
to our firefighters,
to our elected officials, our crews keeping our water and streets operational, and to our 911 operators, and to our healthcare workers and many others.
Thank you for keeping Tulsa safe.
If there's one thing we Tulsans have in common, it's now all of our jobs to limit the spread of COVID-19 by staying home.
If you don't need to go out to get groceries, go to the doctor, or conduct other essential business, then stay at home.
Take time to check on your friends, family members, and neighbors, and see what you can do to help as we get through this together.
While you are at home, there are various activities you can still do while you wait this thing out.
You can go for a walk, ride a bike, play outdoor or indoor games. Just make sure you are staying safe and are practicing physical distancing and following the basic hygiene tips.
Now would also be a good time to get some spring cleaning done around the house. You can clean your junk closet, organize your shed, and make sure you have working smoke alarms.
If this virus is teaching us anything, it's showing us how resilient we are in Tulsa. And we have no doubt that we will overcome this together.
Thank you, Tulsa, and stay safe.